Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
Is that? Oh, I see. Scare the poop out of me.
Shit!
Yes, that's my scared face.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in-
Thank you. agents in the West area.
This is so good. It's there. It's a hard thing to learn.
Thank you.
Dispensing solution now.
the heck?
Welcome back, Doc. You have 5 new messages.
Damn. Just got packed my parka.
Manual mode, engage. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Thank you.
Solution temperature is outside. Fine, acceptable range. In progress. Cooling complete. Thank you. Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to... disciplinary measures.
Allies in the G-Virus. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work! I'm not handing over anything!
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire!
Cherry chapstick. me?
The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry. Eyeball.
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
Because you love the man.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other. But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G virus in it. But that's not the same.
Until one is neutralized. I'm going to die.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Which way? This way.
Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while.
She's gonna be okay.
Yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
You, on the other hand.
What happened to her?
She was attacked by monsters.
Don't.
Worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is it?
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, please say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Mom.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.
Less talking, more slow running.
Sherry, can you walk back?
Let's see.
Sister?
Yeah?
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
Really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Shit. 9 minutes until detonation.
God damn it, your time sucks. Sherry, you hanging in there?
I'm right behind you.
Atta girl, I think we're almost out of here.
Claire! Maybe we can use that.
Worth a try. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't leave.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Minutes until detonation.
Okay. it's working.
Claire!
What?
Leon.
Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Damn. Leon?
I do.
You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming
it's okay.
down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
Zero to one. Zero to one.
here. We're getting out of here.
Don't forget Leon. I guess he wasn't very important after all.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
Pizza.
I want to see where you live. Good. Zai! Take a shower. Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Ooh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you!
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Come on. I don't have any more bullets. Like the scene from Captain America where we lose Bucky. Thank you.
So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. It's been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Friendly.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy.
And a parrot.
Sure.
Alright, looks like the end. Finally, a Resident Evil 2.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
B.